Try time. I'm in my car. I'm driving far. Drive time.
Yeah, and we're back. Hey, welcome everybody to another episode of Drive Time with Vernon Howell. I am Vernon Howell, pseudonym, not a real name. 12:44 Eastern Standard Time. In the PM. It's a Wednesday, hump day. En route to lunch. I'm en route to lunch. I take about an hour lunch break every day, and so I am en route to lunch. This light is usually pretty long, pulling out of the office complex where I work. If you notice, when I was pulling up to the light here, there was four gentlemen. Let's be honest, they were nerds. Well, I don't know where they work. They either work at the office building straight ahead to the left up there, if you can see it, or there's an airport, a tiny airport down the road right there. But these four gentlemen, nerds, then, you know, I say that lovingly, they always walk across the street to a park on the other side of my office building, and they have lunch. It's adorable. They eat their food outside on nice days, and they're just like the four best friends who work together, and I really like them. I got a lot of stuff done today. I really did, and I became recommitted to Music Magazine, which you know, among all my many projects, that one specifically had been neglected as I trying to hone everything else that I was doing. To briefly comment on my foot, no change. In fact, if anything, it's worse than it was this morning. So, I think I'm going to go to the gym and do the elliptical. Probably going to try to do something weird at the gym. Definitely going to get some footage of the gym. The gym, I wouldn't even have a gym, access to a gym, but it came as a perk with the job I work at now and have been at for a while. It was just originally part of the perks of the job. I got this gym membership. That was like what they said. That was one of the perks. So it's like free with my job. Kind of random. Kind of randomly. This guy's going in. Nice. But in general, I'm looking forward to life. Summer, you know, today's hot, but it's, we didn't do the weather, did I? Did I do the weather report? The midday weather report. It's hot, but it's not unbearably hot. It's a nice summer day. June 5th. I was going to go to Connecticut. But I'm with my wife, her friends, but I'm going to stay home and watch the dog. Only because I'm not drinking really until the 22nd of June, so I have given myself this time to a month off from party boy lifestyle, and you know, the next two weekends. I don't want to say I'm missing out on summer, but I just want the 22nd to kind of my kickoff to summer, and I want to feel healthy. I have about 2+ weeks to really get my ass in gear and get my shit together. Get all my projects, you know, not just caught up with all my projects, but, you know, do a surplus. That way I don't have to worry about them on the weekends. I can really, really start to, you know, have a great summer. I sometimes look at summer and you have all these regrets about things you were going to do and not having as much fun, especially as you get older. you know, it seems like this task, this really, like, difficult task, like, just having fun seems like an impossibility. Like, how the hell is that ever going to happen? But, you know, I think doing the prep work to have fun sounds counterproductive. Because oftentimes there's a certain spontaneity, that is attached to the concept of fun and happiness. And that's all well and good and true, but I think you have to get yourself in a... I shouldn't speak in the second person. I should... Really, this is my idea and my concept, and I'm certainly not indicative of the majority, I don't think I am. But I feel for me, in these next, 2+ weeks, and I got, then that Saturday I'm going to a party in the afternoon, so this is the 22nd now. And I'm going to New York that night to see my friend play in a band. I guess that's, he's in a band, so it's weird to say it like that, but he's playing in a band, to see my friend's band play, but it's weird, because it's weird calling it his band. Because I don't know the dynamics of my friend who lives in the city. And, I feel like he's just kind of a hired gun. I don't know, that's speculation, though. Don't speculate. I will eat a good lunch today. That's me doing the Mother from American Beauty. I will eat a good lunch today. I will walk my dog today. I will eat a good lunch today.